So
there it is, the DeLorean.
What's up guys, Mustang 2005 here, and today we're in Seaside Heights and we're gonna see some Back to the Future event. This is gonna be awesome. Let's go check out the DeLorean. And of course, I had to go full Marty McFly. I haven't worn these shoes, I don't even remember what year I bought them. It was a long time ago. I originally wanted to wear all this get up for Back to the Future Day back in 2015, and I couldn't find the jacket. I was really upset about that, so now I'm glad I have another chance to really do a cosplay type thing for Back to the Future, one of my favorite movies. This is awesome.
You in the movie.
Ah, Brian, I gotta get a picture of you.
We'll actually film you with it.
Right inside.
Yeah.
So,
yeah, right there.
Well, thanks for your information. This is cool. I'm for a good shot, you guys. This is insane. So, and yes, you look like the actor.
So you're gonna come right down from the end of the DeLorean.
Yeah, you know, run the cord.
Run along the crack in the sidewalk.
Yep. Okay. Cross the bridge. Side of the building, running it straight across, throw a mat on it, and then bring me to the camera.
This is pretty awesome. So listen to this. Now, they have a Marty actor for today, but he has to leave early at 11. So since I am all dressed up in cosplay, they offered me the Marty role. Until the rest of, he said 2 o'clock. That's pretty awesome.
You have speed though.
Speed?
We have speed.
Alright, so we're gonna go get our sleep girl out there.
Okay.
Okay, slide it.
All right. Back to the Future, part 2, take 1, scene 3.
Action.
Great Scott. Where the hell we got here? And this kid, he ended up in jail. What is going on? Marty, I just can't believe this.
I've been hanging out at Puff Bakery.
Park Bakery? But then, who's that?
Doc, I'm here. I've been hiding in the Park Bakery too.
Great Scott! Oh my God! That truly is...
Okay, we're in bed, it's just a rehearsal. We're doing it again.
Yep.
As typical. Alright, let's take a look on his camera.
Godspeed.
And where is you going to meet your marks right there?
Yeah, right here?
He's getting the whole experience. He gets to record the whole thing.
So he comes up, this is going to be our mark here, and then Marty can come into that background. Step right up the curb here. That's going to be our mark right here. We're going to be right there. So get the car in the background.
Yeah, everybody's in there. Looks good.
Is Marty in the background or no?
Yep, he is.
He's in the background too with the other shit.
Yeah, except around the corner, because then you're going to be like kind of that whole out of breath, like, oh my God.
Still clutch the monitor up there. They still look good. I just want to make sure we're
catch. Yep, they're square.
See, you're getting everything.
This is awesome.
Nice. All right, let's reset.
I don't know how. Wait, come on out here.
Stop.
How did you end up out at Park's Bakery?
I was just hanging out here.
You're not Marty.
I am Marty. Great shot.
I've been hiding at Park Bakery too. You should all be here at Park Bakery to check out Marty and have a donut.
Excellent. Okay, let's watch your back.
Speed.
I should get a donut.
Yes.
Put down three so each actor can get on here. Yay, places everyone.
To jail. I've got to check to see if he's here.
Marty.
How did you get here to Park Bakery, of all places?
I'm just hanging out, having some donuts.
You're not hiding from the law? I know you are.
No. No,
sure?
Why? Yeah.
But where's...
Great.
Doc, I've been hiding from the Big Lean Bakery, too. You've been hiding? You haven't found out. We're here at Park Bakery.
Okay. All right, let's check the tape.
Are you actually eating?
Spit.
Slate it.
Back to the Future, Part 2, Scene 1, Take 3.
Action!
I can't move by myself.
I'm here in Seaside Park, New Jersey, at Park's Bakery. Terribly distraught. Marty, in jail! How could that possibly be? Let me find that kid.
I think it's a paradox.
I don't know what you're talking about. You're right here. You're supposed to be in jail.
I think there's the other Marty.
Yeah, I was in Paul Baker.
This is the oddest time continuum I've ever seen. You've got to come down to Park Bakery, Seaside Park, New Jersey, and check this out. Marty. Oh, great Scott, I'm confused.
Charlie, how are you?
Staring at the camera.
So I just did this event here at Park Bakery in Seaside Park, New Jersey. Nice donut. They make great donuts. Wow. There's nothing like homemade donuts. Anyway. So they had a Back to the Future event here. And the Marty they had. And I had the whole outfit going on. I didn't really like that. And it's a good thing I dressed up. So the original Marty had to leave early. And because I was all dressed up, they used me as a backup Marty for when he left. So that was pretty awesome. So I got to play Marty, take a bunch of pictures and video. That was awesome. What a great experience. And the guy, Eric, who owns the DeLorean, who was Doc Brown, has other cars like the Scooby-Doo van, Ghostbusters and all that, Blues Brothers. And he said he might use me for another event. So that would be awesome. Now I'm going to go take out the scooter and ride along the boardwalk on Seaside Heights and then get some lunch. This is like my pre-lunch. But anyway, it's like an awesome experience because it's like Back to the Future is like one of my most favorite movies. To get that shot with Doc and looking at the watch and all my gear, that's amazing. I'm glad I took you on that journey with me. It's an amazing experience. But anyway, I'll see you guys later. I'm going to finish this. Oh, wait a minute. I'm not even done. I have more. This Dutch apple. This looks really good. Oh my God. This Dutch apple is so good. Wow. And I think I read it. They said they're here since 1947. It must be like an old recipe. Either way, it's really good. This is a great bakery. Wow. So if you're ever here in Seaside Park, which is right next to Seaside Heights, go there for a donut or any pastry. Really good. I'm gonna eat this, go on the boardwalk, get lunch at my friend George recommended to me. Spicy's Cantina on the boardwalk. So that'll be my lunch. Anyway, I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe and all that. And I'll see you guys later. Train tracks. I missed the train though. You don't really see that too often. At least not in New York. Maybe upstate. Alright.
We found a faster route via Gardens.
This is Point Pleasant. Area. This is it on the right. Naval Weapons Station, Earl. Looks like we're passing a little farmland now. Delicious oranges. I think I've been to there before for pumpkin picking. Screw it, I made a U-turn. Look at this farm here. It's pretty cool.